One common mistake landowners make with regard to vegetation management is they bush hog way too frequently. This can be in an early successional vegetation standpoint where they are mowing this down, often to make the field look clean or to keep it from going to trees. Essentially, when they do this, they are removing all of that cover that those deer need. You can also use this in a food plot situation where they are going in and bush hogging some of what they have planted to freshen the plot up. Plenty of research now shows that, in fact, that is not productive for what you're doing. You are losing that food value that you have worked so hard to grow, and over the course of the year, that plot will never catch up to the amount of food that you have mowed. So use that bush hog for mowing some, maybe some access trails to get you in and out of some of the stands, but from a vegetation management standpoint, you will be doing yourself a far bigger favor by leaving that bush hog in the shed.